This is my review for Quarantine. I didn't like it.